The end of the age, I'm afraid, I feel, is right upon us.
This is the biggest cult story in the country.
This was a voluntary situation. They may or may not have been influenced, but we'll never know that. But at this point, this is considered a mass suicide investigation.
Tiendo gave us the tools to brainwash ourselves. Literally wash out our humanness from our brain.
The basic idea of Heaven's Gate was that you would chemically and biologically transform your body, becoming a next level alien, and then you would physically get on board the UFO, which would sail off into heaven.
It says Heaven's Gate away team.
39 to beam up.
Are you filming this?
No.
You know, everybody wants to think, oh, those are those crazy people. I would never do that.
Do I look brainwashed?
Yeah. Not so fast. They were well-educated, often from very good families.
Me, a 10-year-old, I didn't believe that. And I would never, ever speak to them again.
I am well and safe as of now. That was code.
When you coming home, or never.
T&O were paranoid and constantly on the move.
And the FBI said there's really not much we can do about this group.
Doe said, we're gonna proceed doing the castration. Who's gonna go first?
Do exactly as I say, and you will not know death.
By killing themselves, they ensured their immortality.
They signed out, hasta la vista, baby.
People say, who do you think you are? Is this a cult if I ever heard one? Yes, it is. It's a cult. I mean, it's the cult of cults. We'll see you in our next session.
It's a very short time before our departure.